Bibb County Sheriff's investigators say one crew is to blame for multiple burglaries at convenience and liquor stores in Macon. According to a news release, deputies have similar patterns in all of the burglaries. The suspects break into the businesses early in the morning and disable the alarm system before heading inside. Investigators say this kind of activity has been going on for at least a month. If you see any suspicious activity, call the Bibb County Sheriff's Office. That number is 751-7500.